Wake up. Come on, man.
What? What happened, Brandon? The last thing I saw was a splash and then...
Just get up, Butch. You'll be alright.
Fucking shit.
Get over here now.
Nah, shit. What happened, David? I thought this was a suspicious location, not a war zone.
It doesn't matter now. Let's get out of here first.
Anyone else coming with us?
We lost Joseph as soon as we landed. A couple more during the crash.
What about Brandon?
Fuck!
I'll go pull him in here.
Butch, I've seen this happen before. He might already be dead.
Trust me. He'll be safer in this location.
Well, don't just stand there. You're getting shot right now.
Moving up. God, he's bleeding everywhere.
Butch, there's too many of them outside right now. We have to leave his body. Move.
No. We're in this together. Enough people have died today.
You're going to get more people killed. God damn it, I'm moving to your position, Butch.
I've got this under control. Just give me more time.
Get out of the way. RPG!
Holy crap, he's gone.
He's gone, you're not. Reflect on this later, let's go.
Max!
Coming!
Jesus Christ, it took you long enough.
It was a good spot. Thought I would wait it out until nighttime came.
Guys, focus for a second. I need Max to go and provide cover for us. Butch, go give us an update on how many insurgents there are outside. I'm going to radio in for mission control.
You better hurry up. We can't stay in here for long.
What the hell happened?
I was about to ask you the same thing. When do you guys send an extraction team to get us out?
Got it. However, we need you guys to do something too.
What now? Half my team just got KIA'd.
We can't rush all of them.
We generally don't send small task forces, but you're not even 100 meters away. That's the main cache of the insurgents. If you guys can take it out, it will save lives. There will be an evac helicopter and squad waiting there as well. Hello? Is anybody there?
Fuck it. We accept the mission. My team and I will meet you at the cache for pickup.
Roger.
We're all going to get killed.
Well, do you want to sit here and die in vain? Let's get out of here. You cover me, and I'll push up.
All right.
Max, find yourself a good spot.
I'm ahead of you.
Providing covering fire.
Good hit.
Jesus, I'm relocating. They've spotted my location.
Butch, I'm pinned. Do you see any smokes nearby?
There's one next to the car.
Well, don't just stand there. Go toss it for me.
Tossing!
Taking point.
Enemy sighted!
Ah, fuck!
Are you alright?
Not completely, but it was just a knife wound. Pounded my Kevlar just a bit.
Whoa, you're pretty screwed up.
Yeah, I am. Fuck. Let's keep going. Cover me. Alright, we're going to do a breach and clear, so get into position. Butch, take point.
Got it. We'll breach and clear, so top off your weapons.
Ready.
Ready.
Tossing flashbang! Move!
Well, the cache should be up this ridge, so we aren't far off.
I'll set up behind a barricade in front of us. Holler if you need anything.
Also, turn your safety off.
How did you...
'Cause I'm not blind. Let's go.
Bloody insurgents, I'm awfully scared right now. I've got some good news and bad news.
What's the bad news?
There's an insurgent aiming right at my noggin. The good news is that when this is over, you won't be hearing any more terrible jokes.
Max, don't make any sudden moves. I'll do a flank around.
By the time that happens, he would have already got his back up on us. I'm not letting him flank us. I'm taking the shot.
Stand down, soldier. I'm about to step out and draw fire.
I know you're a good old man, but not that good.
I've done this before. Don't worry.
You sure about this?
Yes.
Damn it. I don't have any smokes.
You're distracting me. I'm going to step out now. Keep looking at him. Ah, fuck!
Bloody hell!
God damn it! I don't have Kevlar down there. Still got my balls. Yep, I'm good.
I lost him!
What do you mean you lost him?
Ah!
God damn it!
Yes, the pain. It's in my arm and in my nuts.
Focus on my voice, Max. You just
pain.
Got clipped.
Gosh.
You have Kevlar on, right? You're fine. Maybe you'll get a purple
the
heart
pain.
Too. Do it for your children.
I don't think that's possible anymore. The pain. The pain.
You're fine. Just take deep breaths.
Okay. I think... I'll be fine. It's just my leg now. Butch, take care of the captain, will you?
The wound isn't too bad, but I won't be able to aim down well. You'll have to do the rest on your own.
I can't just leave you two here. If they decided to shoot a rocket here, you guys would have only moved a step or two away before it hits.
Look, there's a psycho with a gun out there, and he's gonna get his other psycho friends to swarm us if we don't act. I'll die even slower if we wait it out here.
Fine. Just keep your head down. Max, get inside the building.
Got it. God, this hurts.
Get used to it.
Pushing!
Providing cover fire.
Where are you?
Providing cover fire.
Get back in there.
I've shot without aiming down before. You do your job.
Don't worry about David. I'll provide recon from this ridge.
I dare you to pop your heads out. Move up before they come back. That shit. Thanks for the spot. I'm moving up. Get down, Max.
Thanks for the spot.
Area clear.
Stay here. I'll flank around.
What? I can't hear you.
Keep them busy. What the fuck?
Our pickup is arriving in 5 minutes.
Well, we have a problem. The cache isn't here.
What?
What do I do now?
Shit.
Okay, hurry up.
You run across got the bridge and head right on the main road.
You got the power! Yeah!
What's taking him so long?
Currents of deep shit, aren't we?
Straight to go to the gas station by heading left. You never, you never. set of stairs. Go to the end of a small enclosure and go through the door to your right. You got the touch.
You got the power. How many of them are there?
Placing down C4. Almost done. Come on!
Running low on max, man. Just a few more minutes.
Let's blow this cash up.
Fuck, shit!
Shit!
We're here to get you out. Get behind us and move in the hell.
Wait! Our commanding officer isn't back yet.
There's too many of them. We have to leave now.
Can't we all go to the cache?
Our helicopter isn't designed to fight by itself.
You want me dead so badly? Well, come at me, motherfuckers!
David!
The cache is done. Let's get out of here.